Hey guys, welcome to Sangeeta Creates. This Dominos bag was chopped up into my own brown color sketchbook of sorts. Only the Dominos panel was left. The rest of it I used up to make a triangular and a normal brown paper doodle sketchbook, whatever you want to call it. I stitched it up. I used the leftover piece to just layer over the stitched part and used binder clips. You can use any clip to hold the glue in for a while. So these are the pages that I got. This is how a doodle would look. I hope you guys enjoy it. Best out of waste, huh? See ya.